B-Gop. We've gone to B-Gop.
What?
And that's what that purple made be. B-Gop.
Oh.
What? How could this be?
Nami? Are you okay?
What?
You had like 600 HP.
I'm not okay. I thought... Yeah.
Okay, I'm... Well, I got quite distracted, so, you know, it happens.
B-Pog.
The Redemption Arc. The Redemption Arc!
I love one of Delphel, by the way.
So much for that.
Oh, we should still be fine.
I'm just talking about that as well.
Out, yeah. Marna Delphi. Cool. Four.
Clockwise. God.
Oh. north, south. Tanks and healers go in if needed. Take counter. Tanks and healers into Cardinal. Knockback.
People are still having trouble hearing Layla. Should I call in and out here?
Yeah, it's probably so.
I will take over for now.
I'll let you know this time.
Just in case anybody's still having trouble, I don't know. What should you do with that?
Aqua Zellum.
In burst. In. Out. In first. In. Out. Draken. Towers next.
Picking up.
Something RP about activating in a release after it hits me with that. Three.
Bomb of tanks first. Swap. Swap of healers. Swap. Swap of DPS. Blue's moving. Not sure what I'm doing. Don't worry about me.
Okay.
And now, final cut!
white dragon, fighting to the left. Blue. Bombarding at 4, loose spread, pick thunder, and prepare for fire.
Fire thunder.
Use a primal rend. So it can't be as bad as that. Look for the warrior. Just. Very nice Tethys coming up. Yeah. Spread out.
3% more in case. A little higher. Apparently even.
Even. Nidhogg's 1% higher. Okay, good. Look at Hrisvalga. Find the wing. Find Nidhogg. Tank's claws.
Main one main.
Wrathflame coming up into Akmon. Going towards him. We're going to Charlie. One. Two. Three, go middle.
Ends and Elon.
Wing, stay middle. What's that puddle? After this, me and Ciara will swap underneath Nidhogg. Nobody else go near. Everybody else away from Ciara. Akafire's next, check percentage.
10 more on race, 2% higher. 4% yeah. Higher.
Break the tether. Light party stacks.
Are we even keeping that way? Watch precision.
Check Hrisvalga for the wing. Watch what Nidhogg's doing. Tank busters. Tanks far and wing middle. Means Fen will be passing in 5 seconds and then fire and ice tethers. Pass complete, fire and ice. Buster Danza. Cauterize next, go to your dragon. special debuffs.
When he swap.
You up? And let's do the same. You know your LB time is going to be on?
I'll check if it's up this time, so.
Okay.
See
if we can get this boy.
Yeah, I'm in really good shape here.
Yep.
Yeah, just focus up and see what we can do. Push this last percentage out. Remember the enraged towers as well. Need to be ready just in case.
Mitigations.
Just in the clean running, we got this. Alright, Paddy to the north. X-Flare will be first. After X-Flare, the auto attacks begin. Good luck. Let's do this. X-Flare.
In.
Pop sprint. Get ready to move. Go. Go. First auto is coming up.
My auto. Namu.
Aklon. In.
In.
5 hits. 1, 2, 3, four. 5
Layla.
Autos.
Oh. Aura.
Giga Flare.
In.
Be on the target ring edge. Run through after. Run through. Adjust.
When he in. Elon.
Oh, yes. And just get ready to be at the back of the boss. Exaflare, go to the back of the boss. Out.
Out.
Pop sprint. Get ready to move. Go. Go.
My autos. Nami.
Akmon.
Being neutral.
In. 6 hits. 6 hits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 autos.
Layla. Aura.
Giga Flare next. Giga Flare.
In.
On the target ring, run through the boss slightly, just straight through actually. Run. Adjust.
When he in.
Sorry.
L on him.
Ectoflare next, be at the ready at the back of the boss.
Out.
Pop sprint. Get ready to run. Go. Go.
My auto. Nami. You can tank over this if you want to.
Okay.
Everything you got.
Akmon.
In.
Watch the tower placement. The boss confirmed. We have tank LB1 active. 7 hits. 3. 4, 5, 6.
Layla in. Layla in.
Find a way, please. Sorry, but.
Alright, in.
Get ready for your towers. It's enraged next. Please get ready for your towers.
Watch
two at the front
boss.
Of the boss. Immediately go.
Please
immediately
do it,
replace.
Please.
Immediately replace the people who die.
Oh my god! Oh my
replace
god.
Them.
One.
Please.
From the top
please,
on.
Please.
Get it.
Yes.
Thank fucking god.
Down to the wire, but we fucking got him.
Oh, there you go.
Holy shit!
Well, fucking good guy. Holy
fuck. I'm so proud of all of you.
Uh-huh.
Holy fuck, man! What lessons did this Amami derive from this Dragon Soul reimagined?
Me and Nami both got rank 1, by the way.
Good job. The important stuff, right? But the cutscene, yeah.
That has to be on the cliff, that has to be mentioned.
We messed up so much on that run.
Oh, saved.
Primal rend on Sharibert.
I didn't want to say it. We didn't need to thank everyone, by the way. I was so good on resources.
Though. Yeah,
I had so
loads.
Much stuff.
Well, nobody said no, yeah. So I did it.
I wasn't going to say no, because we had the damage as well. Like,
oh, man.
It's new here.
I mean,
right?
It would have been nice to know how close it was, but...
Oh.
I was like watching that percentage go down, no point. And knowing the next enrage hit was about to hit.
Yeah, but that
I don't know how fucking close that was, man.
I had hardly no case.
Wouldn't there have been like 4 seconds left after that though?
No, that would have killed them.
Yeah, it was, we killed it literally on like death. Like that was them about to die.
Look at these fucking pieces of shit standing there.
Don't go anywhere!
Screenshots! Screenshots!
Don't go anywhere, we have screenings!
Aren't we gonna go get our weapons first?